up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out O2 Arena in London, England, it's time! Five rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Taekwondo fighter, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds, fighting out of Los Angeles, California, the King! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Taekwondo fighter, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds, bulletproof.
All right, been through the rules in the locker room. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Man, it's finally going to happen. They are ready to fight.
You ready? Let's go fight.
Here we go!
Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. That huge head kick was blocked. Hit him with a jab. He knows he's got to keep those hands up. He's bulletproof with a big uppercut.
Both men looking for their damage early.
Doing good. It's okay. Move. Use your footwork.
Found a home for that.
He is really finding his range with that uppercut.
Look for him to throw the uppercut. He's tagging him.
Keep that pressure up for me now.
He's been really effective with his jab here, Joe. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Good combinations landing here.
Joe, that's textbook hand position. What an amazing job. Good jab. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Forward.
Almost caught him.
Start to cut him off now.
Good job blocking the punch. That's a solid kick to the body. Bulletproof with a good straight punch.
And a nice one.
Powerful kick to the midsection. That buckled him.
Set the trap. Don't stop. Keep going.
He connects with the head kick. Oh, man, that leg kick did some damage.
Big straight punch.
Big uppercut there.
There it is.
Vicious combination. Strong jab.
That was right down the middle.
Oh, head kick.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
That's a big hook. Oh.
Teeing off. A flurry of big punches.
Circle to the left. Gonna pop that one. Let's go. More. That's working.
Oh my! Big head kick. Looking to finish this fight.
Give me more. Stop backing straight up. Cut your angles. One more minute.
Oh, look at that.
That's a big hook.
Wow.
Oh, he rocks him.
He's definitely hurt. Beautiful knockout strike here for the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this. Bam! Lights out.
Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 22 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the King!
Here he is, your winner by knockout.